Okay, let's continue for the next part. I guess I only still need to finish two parts to return twice to this place, and then the picture will be finished. Okay, yeah, I already love how this goes. Freaking going back and forth. Well, oh, no, I think that's the initial door. Okay, please tell me there is something that can... What the... sorry? Are you messing with me? Why can't open that? Oh, that's the sound. Okay. Wait, what? The hell is... Oh, damn it. Why is it so freaking dark? Can I open any? Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, let me open it. Dang it. Delirious, easy to forget, drunk. Going in circles, oh damn boy. Where is the life? Remember each mistake. Oh damn. Restless memory. Okay, which way am I supposed... Okay. Is it important which way I actually go? Or... Okay, it's actually like... Okay, I see. Oh, so... This... Oh. Why did it close? The sound. Okay, something's gonna happen. Sorry. Well, I don't see anything. Oh, excuse me, lady, are you going to kill me again? That's probably the worst kiss of my life. What the hell? Is there like a way to get past her without her jumping on me? Like, is this how it's supposed to happen? Okay, well, she's not here anymore, so at least that. Freaking rats. A key, okay. Lucky. Okay, so I already used it. Freaking rats. Okay, let's see if maybe something isn't here. Or probably nothing. I don't see anything I can interact with, so here we go. Oh, so you're guiding me somewhere? Cool. Sorry, what? Can I like climb over here? Oh, okay. Dang it! up, my dude? What, nothing? Nothing. He's like so friendly waiting for me. Probably he's taking me to some place where I would die. Oh. Come on. Wait. Okay, yeah, seems like it's here. Oh, okay, so you're taking me... Wait, are you taking me there? Can't go there. Man, so much stuff is here. Ooh. Dang it, don't scare me like that. Okay, I knew it. Even freaking rat is trying to kill me. Cat, dog, rat? Wait, what? I mean, this is definitely rat, so it's like... Seems like it's a freaking... What? Password? Or what? Oh, wait. It's a... Is it a cat? Well, this is a cat. Okay, I'm confused. Why do I need that? Okay, yeah, that's why. So. This one, I can see a cat here. But the one that took me here was a rat. And if I go by the logic that the only one missing is a dog, then the password is the dog, but like... Okay, let's try the cat, I guess. Because, it actually appears, right? So the first number is... 3. Okay, let me take something and actually write that down and see if actually it's gonna work or not. So, 3. The second one is... 4. Isn't it? Yeah, it's 4. And the last one is... yeah, it's 1. 3, 4, 1. Let's see if this is the password. Or if actually, like, every one of them is a password. I just need to... Like, basically, choosing one of them will somehow affect what happens later on. Okay. 3, 4, 1. Oh yeah, like that. Dang it. I wonder if that was actually important. Well, I chose cat. Oh. Everything is so weird. Oh, I love this music though. July 19. Judging by the silence that has now fallen over the house, I can safely assume that he has finally passed out. Undoubtedly, surrounded by empty bottles and tattered pieces of canvas that has become his preferred bedfellows. Every time it happens, I pray it will be the last. I pray fervently, passionately. Our Lord in heaven, let him crack his head open and rot spew out. Let him cut his wrist on the glass and the red bile flow. Let him choke on his own vomit so that we may all find peace. For if you don't, one day I will find the courage to walk down the steps and end them myself. You of all should know, it's not a lack of will that stays my hand. Amen. Holy damn. That is disturbing. The hell? Hello? Who wants to go to get in? What's happening? What am I supposed to find? This thing again. Yeah, something will jump on me. Or not yet. Okay, yeah, this room looks creepy as hell. Okay, that's the piano. Am I supposed to find something in here? Come on. Kind of confused. Okay. It seems like there's nothing I can interact with. Oh. Okay, that is definitely unnerving. Wait, what's happening? What is scary? Okay.
Fucking mutt won't shut up! Hey! I can do that too! See? But can you paint? No? Well, that's alright. Neither can I, apparently.
Adam! Okay. Hey, sorry I haven't written in a while. I've been swarmed with work. I gotta tell you, your last letter was troubling, to say the least. I just can't believe she would set fire to your old paintings. Why would she do that? The Lady in Black, especially. That was your tribute to her, wasn't it? I don't know what to tell you except to get her some professional help, pronto. You could probably talk to someone as well. With all that's happened, I'm sure it would do you some good. I probably don't need to tell you that the buyer was solely disappointed with the news. The new pieces just aren't selling as well as the classics. Anyway, I'll keep looking. You just hang in there and focus on your work. I know you still have it in you. I believe in you. Your friend and agent, Thomas Caldwell, I don't. Okay, so his wife actually burned most of his paintings. Damn. And he lost his confidence in his own work and... Okay, well that's at least what I understand from it. What, is this an eye? Oh, it's gonna open on me, right? Why does it be so fucking psychedelic? Oh, man. What the hell? I mean, I'm not sure. Did something attack me and I, like, died again? What's happening? Like, am I even dying in this game? Or, like, what is going on? I really have so many questions. Okay, that's like, I don't. So it's like the same place. Yeah, that's this thing. I've seen it. Okay, I guess that's the only openable door, so that's the way. You again. I don't trust you anymore. You took me to a bad place. Wait. Seems like there's someone there. Dang it! Doesn't matter where I go. Okay, I don't wanna go here because it's way too dark. Okay. Seems like nothing in here. Oh, wait. Canvas crawlers. Mass of pulsating fur. Poison to paint. Fire. Final solution. I'm so freaking ready to be scared by not by freaking chair. What? Why chair? I'm like ready to meet something really creepy. Not this freaking chair. Oh, yeah, something like that.
Hey there, princess. What? Oh, this is daddy's medicine. Whenever daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away. No, don't touch that! Oh God, I'm so... Wait, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Did he hit his daughter? Oh. Okay, I've found something. Man, that looks so creepy. Yeah, just wait. Yeah, I don't wanna have this opened. And I think there was this door. Well, probably it's not openable yet, so there's only one way I can go. Oh, don't look back. I kinda want to. I knew it was coming. I'm like, yeah, screw that. I'm in this journey to get scared. Luckily I didn't scream like crazy. What is happening here? And didn't I had something that I found? Did it disappear? Sorry, what the hell is happening here? Okay, I think I might be. Am I stuck? Like something will jump from here. I think I'll end up just randomly scaring myself, even when nothing is in here. Okay, I kind of feel weird about what's going on. I mean, it seems like there's no freaking way out. Oh. Yeah, okay, I'm a genius. Well, the solution was here all along. Wait. What, nothing happens? Okay, what now? Okay, I'm confused. Did I kind of messed up and didn't find something and now I'm stuck? I mean, it seems like the thing that I found would be actually helpful. Wait. A little pain goes a long way. Okay, I just need to continue to do that. Oh, okay, that's it. I can't interact with that anymore. Okay, so it wasn't as scary. Okay, that's light. Light is good. Light is a friend. There. Okay, yeah, I can't go there and I don't see anything. Okay. This is one potential way. Give me some light. Oh. Okay, here it is.
You fucking took it from me! My gift! I want it back, you hear me? I will bring you back! Drag if I have to! I will make it right, honey, I promise! I will make you right!
Okay. What is it talking about? Okay, is he like trying to paint his wife once again, or like... Oh. Yeah, another creepy room. Wait, is she here? I can hear the crying, but that's it. Oh man, this is so weird. Okay, can I? No, no light. Okay, it seems like there's nothing really. There's nothing I can. There's nothing I can read, so yeah, let's just go to the elevator. Cause why not? Well, so far nothing really attacked me while I was here, so okay. I wonder if it's important if I'm actually going up or down. Like this is up, this is down, or how it works. I'm not sure. Yeah, creepy. And I just said that nothing freaking attacked me while I was here. Okay, what's going on? What the hell? Am I just like waiting until something attacks me? Hello? Anyone help me? Oh! Uh-oh, something isn't here with me! I knew it! I'm cold right now! Holy damn, that was creepy. What the hell is happening? Wait, what is going on? Am I doing the right thing? I mean, somehow I need to open it. God dang it. Ah, damn. Yeah, the game became much more creepy. Oh, man. Like, the first half of the game seems to be, like, kinda scary at some points.
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Horror ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
Okay. I'm not sure why is that thing here. Let's just enjoy the silence for a moment. Cause it's not gonna last.
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to. The only one who will listen. I'm not sure if it's funny or merely pathetic. Probably both.
Okay, I think that kind of confirms that there is a chance he actually cheated on her with... What is happening here? Do I want to go inside? No, I don't want to go inside. Okay, let's see, this is probably locked because I came from here, so... This is the way! Damn. Yeah, I want to be attacked. At this point, you're like, just leave her alone. Go the other way and she won't attack you, but... I don't know. I guess it's just much more... Okay. I'm not in the same place. It seems like I actually went in some... completely different area. Okay, this thing again. Okay, this looks like the his office, is it? Okay, something creepy will happen with wait. Okay, 363. Okay. Some paintings defy simple words, let alone critique. A basic knowledge of the subject is an absolute must if one is to even try taming them. Babyface is one such painting. This art anomaly draws tens of thousands of mediocrity enthusiasts and Sunday abstraction aficionados. In reality, it looked like a result of a week-long art marathon of a not very well-adjusted painter locked in a dark basement. Leaving aside the horrible execution, the painting excels in hideous... Is this his painting? Okay, where the hell is the... Okay, 363.
Talk to me! Why won't you talk to me?
Okay. It's coming from behind here somewhere. Wait, what the? Okay, I did not expect that. What? Okay. Okay, I need to find another one. Oh wow, that looks so freaking cool. Okay, I don't... Oh wait, Wait. 853, okay. 853. Wait, what? Damn, this is so cool.
This solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
Oh man. Holy damn. What am I supposed to do now? I mean, I kind of stuck here. Do I need to jump? Three, five, four. Okay. Wait, what? Three, five, four. Okay. Yeah, something happened. Oh. This is just... I have no words to describe it. Okay. What am I supposed to... do? Damn boy.
You deserve this. All of it. All of it. All of it.
Wow. That is a creepy painting. Really? Why is it so creepy and are you watching me? Wait. Actually, kind of speechless, right? Oh! I need to find something. Yo, dude, what am I missing?
Oh. I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off. Easier than sawing a leg. Washed it. Dried it in an oven. Fell asleep. Almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
Okay, he's insane. Wait, what? Trial and error. Okay, I reached this room again. See if we have anything else. I really want to know what the hell did he do. Entirely. What happened to his family and... what the hell? Is he like actually sick? Okay, let's do it. Okay, I think it's actually looking like someone. Okay, so I only need to find one more. Okay, so we all know this is the end of this part. I hope you enjoyed that. Take care and see you next time.